Hello everybody, let us have a look at technical view on the equity market. Nifty opened on positive note, it dipped into the negative territory for a while, however later on recovered and ultimately posted a positive daily close. As can be seen from the larger chart, we can see that Nifty is forming an ending diagonal where it is currently forming last leg on the upside, and it has tested upper end of the pattern. Upper end of the pattern, which is at around 6070, will act as a crucial level on closing basis. Unless that is crossed, Nifty can fall down towards lower end of the pattern where there is 20 DMA as well. The level is around 5950, and once that is broken, Nifty can fall down towards 40 DMA and even possibly till Delhi lower Bollinger band, which is around 5850. Moving on to hourly chart, we can see that on hourly chart, Nifty formed a bullish flag pattern and broke out on the upside, and with which it has tested upper end of the wedge pattern. However, we maintain our short-term bias down with a stop loss of 6070 on closing basis for target of 5850. Moving on to Bank Nifty, we can see that Bank Nifty was trading with sideways to bearish bias for several sessions. However, it could not break 20 DMA, and from there it has started a fresh move on the upside. In fact, it has crossed its swing high also. Overall, Bank Nifty can also move up towards its upper trend line, whereas Nifty has already reached there. So Bank Nifty has some more upside potential from current level. Delhi momentum indicator, though trading in negative territory, which indicates that this is most likely to be a last leg on the upside, and once that is over, Bank Nifty can also come down towards its crucial Delhi moving averages. From short term perspective, crucial supports are 12,666 and 12,399. And crucial resistances are 13,050 and 13,200. Now we'll have a look at a couple of stocks that are looking bearish from short-term perspective. And first one is Sterlite. As can be seen from this chart, Sterlite is trading in a upward sloping channel. However, it recently faced resistance there, and from there it has started falling down towards its crucial daily moving averages. Larger pattern shows that it can form a bearish flag pattern and can move down towards lower end of the pattern and can even breach that lower pattern line. Delhi momentum indicator is in favor of bears, so there are multiple signs that indicate that Sterlite is already in a short term downtrend and can continue to fall down. Crucial supports are 114 and 110. Crucial resistances are 118 and 121. And next pick is LIC Housing. LIC Housing is already in a short-term downtrend. It is forming lower tops, lower bottoms on the daily chart. And in terms of price pattern, it is currently forming a right shoulder of a head and shoulder pattern, which is a bearish pattern. So once the neckline is broken, LIC Housing will have significant downside potential, and initial target will be equality with the head. So LIC Housing is a good shot from short-term perspective. And crucial supports are 276 and 260, and crucial resistances are 288 and 295. Thank you.